The more Bibles we put out, the more people learn about Jesus, our Savior. They can get fed God's Word there at the ministry. And then, of course, Walk for Bibles helps us support that by buying Bibles for different countries.
I think this is a great ministry to, you know, spread the gospel and the Word of God throughout the world. We're just really fortunate we have a port here where they come from all areas and all countries. We just made an effort this morning to be here because we know God is at work. If you don't have books and Bibles in your own language, how do you really understand the Word of God? You know, what God has prepared and what He has done for us. To know that His Son died on the cross for our sins, it doesn't get much better than that.
We come to Walk for Bibles because we love to support the port ministry. It's such a neat opportunity and a way to bring God's Word to the world, but they're coming here to us, so we can't really travel very far away with all of the kids, but they get to come and be a part of it, and they get to see the ministry at work and see, you know, how they get to reach so many people, and so it's neat to see and to have them be able to be a part of it too.
I just think it's a wonderful experience, you know, to go to each one of these stops and pray for different people, and it raises money for Bibles.
It's neat to pray for the specific people that they are impacting, who, you know, have come and their lives have been touched, and they go back home, or, you know, problems that we know that they're struggling with back home.
Without the Bible, nobody here lost, because the Bible is God's Word, helps us know the truth and understand the truth. So I'm just thankful that the seafarers here are able to get Bibles in their own language. So then they know the Word of God for themselves and can come to know Jesus as their Savior, and that's the key.